Jeep's path. And patience.
Well, I don't mean to. This stuff don't probably have seen it before and don't care.
Well, the speed limit's only 35 through here, too. Nobody realizes that. I just like going up to tell the dragon the speed limit's 35. But you're going to have people trying to fly. That's what I keep trying to say with the videos and that. People just don't sit back and enjoy the beauty of the ride. You know? Like that one person said, who wants to sit there and watch to see you ride the bike? Well, look at the scenery. Enjoy the scenery. Especially if you can't get out. Look at those mountains through there. Mm-hmm. Steep grade.
There's people out there probably don't have the time or the money to travel and...
Yeah.
You can live through the videos and just see what it's like.
That's my thought, my premise. Just sharing some of our great fortune that we have to have the opportunity to do this. Look, it took us about 5 years to get down.
You always say, one day I'm going to do this, and you got to just do it, because if not, you may not have that day.
Yeah, life is too short. There goes another pastor.
Those are like the pictures that we took with your mom and dad.
Yeah, in Virginia. Got some twisty journeys coming up. Starting to warm up again. Got a sharp turn here. That ain't too bad. Looks like it rained over here.
Stop. Oh, step grade. I thought that said stop.
Steep. Nuts.
Oh. That's why I don't have glasses on. I can't see.
That's what I keep trying to tell everybody. We're not perfect. Just normal folks. It's just a nice, peaceful ride.
Yeah. Bump.
Save a lot of gas to come down there. Getting hungry?
Yeah.
Stop at Cherokee for something to eat?
Yeah.
Still going down. Wasn't kidding about the step hill. Oh, I mean steep hill. I'm staying back a little bit because I kind of like taking a video without seeing the cars right in front of me. Should put the camera on the back today. I want to do that for the tail of the dragon. I think that'd be cool watching you maneuver up and down the tail.
Well, you're something else.
You are.
You are. Round and round, here we go. Round and round the mountain, here she goes. And she goes around the mountain, Collins Creek picnic area. Scooby-Doo, what's up with you? So peaceful and quiet.
Yeah. Enjoyable.
Bug hit me right in the neck.
What did?
Some bug. So what do they do? Close this road like in the winter or something?
I would say if it got real bad snow. It's kind of like Colorado and out that way. Remember how South Dakota was, had the gates on the highway?
Yeah.
When they get bad or a couple feet of snow.
Oh, that was awesome.
What?
There was a guy on a horse down there.
Was he?
Yeah.
I saw him. I thought he was fishing.
No.
He was riding a horse, huh?
Yeah.
That's something we could do, too.
We've been riding horses.
You do?
We've been riding horses.
Yeah.
All the way from Ohio. I'm on a horse now, a black one.
Still horse, huh?
I like riding a horse.
It is. It doesn't stink either.
No.
Last time I went riding horses, it smelled and the flies were terrible. And
yeah.
They want to bite you.
We used to go all the time in Sio, the Faith Ranch.
Yeah.
Last time I went, I think it was Dylan was little, and I put him in front of me, and never again do I do that. And it rained, and ugh, miserable. He was like 2 years old, and I'm trying to hold on to him. Dum dee dum dum dum.